We're back with more News Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
Former Seton Catholic standout Jenna Hartung stumbled but didn't crumble under the pressure of her seventh place finish in the NCAA East Regional Steeplechase race. After recovering from a miscue on the final water jump, she finished strong enough to qualify for the national championships in Eugene, Oregon. The Cornell senior ran a new personal best of 10 minutes, 6.74 seconds. This will be her second trip to the championships, also doing it last spring. Last spring, the boys and girls singles and doubles sectional tennis tournament was well underway by now. This year, the weather pushed things back a couple days, and girls singles Peru's Carrie Casalonis fell to Beekmantown's Anna Stitt, advancing her to play Plattsburgh's Kelsey Senecal. Senecal won in straight sets, 6-love, 6-1, and would now get the winner of the next matchup, Kelly Ryan and Olivia Wyand. Ryan, also of Seton fame, beat Tegan Belrose of Beekmantown in her first-round meeting before getting Wyand, who received a first-round bye. Ryan made it a game before falling to Wyand in three sets, 6-4, 4-6, 6-2. Wyand and Senecal met up next. Wyand wins to advance to the girls' singles semis. On the boys' side, the pressure to get these matches in is even bigger because these guys have to go down to the state tourney on Wednesday. Staying single, hitting double, it was all Peru in this final bout of the day as Connor Bond and Johnny McAuliffe went head-to-head. Teammates that obviously know each other pretty well because it went the distance. McAuliffe wins 7-6, 7-3, and 7-6, 7-4. The Indians were also represented in doubles. Kyle Kemp and Patrick Tomars going against Northeastern's Austin Tetro and Brenton Boughton. The Cougars pair claims the doubles win 4-6, 6-2, 7-6, 7-5. The semi and final rounds get going tomorrow afternoon. They start off at 3.